Hey, quite the chap here for Golfers RX. I'm no fisherman, but I know that an early cast is not a good cast. I also know that this sentence is just a bunch of gibberish. Stop your early cast in today's video.
Doctor?
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 I don't know much about fishing, but I do know that an early cast isn't going to hook you anything good. It'll most likely lead to a pull or a nice fishy slice. Fish puns. Am I right? So, this drill is going to teach you how to stop casting early, which a lot of the times leads to slices and pulls. Find a wall. Take your setup so the wall is off your front foot. Take the club back, and as you bring it down into impact, rotate your hips toward the wall and stick the butt end of the club up against the wall. Do this a handful of times to get the feeling of rotating and stopping the cast. Now, obviously, this is an exaggeration of the golf swing. What we're trying to do, though, is get the feeling of holding off the club and releasing it before we actually have to. Now, this has two major benefits. Straighter shots, longer shots, which goes a long way, if you know what I mean, when it comes to our golf game. Thanks for watching. If you're liking these videos, give us a thumbs up. Hit us up in the comments, and if you haven't already subscribed, hit that subscribe button. We'd like to see more of you, and thanks so much for your support. And until next time, keep it simple.